You've got stuff, have you? What kind of things have you got? Let's have a look.
Yeah, both.
Oh, you've got all sorts there.
Get in the shop.
Yay.
Get in the shop.
Yeah.
Plenty of other camps.
Do you like my new haircut, by the way, guys? It's very nice.
Camera just
walking down the road.
How are you?
There's the other part of the train track. Let's see one.
I'm walking for ages and I can't find the shop.
What's that?
Where's the shops? Oh, you've already been there. Right, come on. What'd you get? Two lime bars. Smoky time. Somebody's made a fire and made it too smoky.
It's a smoke machine. It'll be good for some effect, huh?
There's the map. That's where we are right now.
It's not loaded. And
that's where the campsite is.
Well,
shot from the line, the railway line. There's a turntable. Stop. So good, right?
Sometimes my cat will fight for its skin, sometimes it won't care. What's happening to our cat? Because it's the oldest on the street, but it's too scared of the other cats. I mean, it's your mix. It's got loads of fighting experience. Please don't fail in quick. You are caught. The youngest cat, and you don't normally come to our house because it knows that our cat doesn't barely want its food.
Crazy. You know what, Amy, that reminds me of somebody feeding the dogs, but the cat's not coming all the rain.
The rain, is the rain.
Don't bark.
It's on fire.
He'll start cooking something.
It's on fire.
That's why I believe it. That's my dad's typical cooking. For homeroom, he'll do his first lesson.
Right.
Second lesson, he'll do the next lesson. So,